enseñar a vosotros, ¿eh? Pero digo, voy a aprovechar It's not a spec club, but it's an 8-byte computer in assembler and other things, because I also wanted to build my own computer. And I think maybe that's a place to show that thing.
Yeah, that's very good. You see?
Ah, yes, that's the PCB. Whoa.
Wow.
That's a CPT, that's a microcontroller to access the
SD RAM,
the SD card and the PS2 to the keyboard, the power and reset.
The PS2 is done in the microcontroller?
Yeah, that's the clock and that's the V19, you know, the MSX 2 PDP.
Yeah.
And also that chip, probably you also know, because it has its own chip included in many computers of the era. All is soldered by hand, because I also wanted to use deep packages.
I wonder how long it would be until you went.
That's
very good. Do you have a website to put it on?
No, I don't have one.
Spread the word.
I don't have much time. Now, right now I'm doing I have done the BIOS, yeah. You know, basic routines, but not a basic interpreter till now. And a phone game just to show my friends and, you know, come here and... Because, you know, we don't have much time and you have...
Yeah, well, email me, we'll chat.
Yeah, that's sure.
Same Dylan as well, he is the...
Yeah.